Good morning. How we doing? It's Monday. One day I'm going to remember to bring my drink with me to the start of the video, not just wander off straight away. Monday morning. How are we? Bum, 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 bum. Hang on, someone asking if I've gone live yet. Yes, I have. I'm here. Hello. Good morning, Tamara. Who have we got on Instagram? Anybody there? Facebook? We've got a few people. Don't forget, go to the bottom of the screen. You can share this video out with other people. Get other people to come and train with us. If you are here to train this morning, you will need some kind of weight. I'm going to use a kettlebell, a nice little 9 kilo kettlebell for today's one. If you have dumbbells, that's great, we can use them. If you've got 14 tins of beans in a rucksack, that's great, we'll use that. Bottles of water, what did I use yesterday? 2 liter bottle of water, weighs about 2 kilos. Use something, be creative. Just don't use your pet, yeah? They might get upset with the stuff we'd have them doing this morning. Good morning, Gary. Lovely. Still nobody talking to me on Instagram. So, today's plan. I've got it written down. We've done stuff similar to this in the past. We're gonna go 20 seconds work, 10 seconds rest on a cardio exercise, and then do a different exercise, 20-10, and we do the whole thing 4 times. So it takes 4 minutes. Then we're going to have a quick break of like up to a minute while I tell you what we're doing next. And then we crack into 2 weights exercises, 30 seconds each, back to back, no rest, 4 minutes, straight through. Just to overload a muscle group. Then we've got cardio for 4 minutes, then weights for 4 minutes, then cardio for 4 minutes, then weights for 4 minutes, da la 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 la. 12 rounds, 48 minutes work, a little bit of a break in between. It's about an hour workout, okay? If you're injured, ill, sick, dead, dying, or anything in between, I don't know. What? I can't really do a lot for you from this end of the camera, can I? Ooh, Kira's here. Hi, Kira. Guys, if you're online, get to KL Strength Therapy. Kira Lewis. I really, honestly, highly recommend her. Check her out. You have to go and see Kira. Great training advice, 8 a.m. in the morning. She's getting everyone moving this week. Get on and do it, go for it. Morning, love. Right, okay, let's get people moving, let's get warmed up and ready. I'll turn the light on, not that it makes a lot of difference. Get yourself some space and give yourself a little jog to begin. Nice and light on your toes, nice and easy. So make it steady, just a little jog, few seconds more here. And then take it into a little step forwards, not a deep lunge. So just step it in, bend that back leg a little bit, lean forwards, loosen up the lower back, wake it up. Wake up the hips, get your glutes to start firing. So as we're stepping in now, lean in, tap your shin, get your hands around your lower leg. And then take it a little bit lower, let's reach in towards that front foot, get down to the ground. So you lean over, a little bit more of a lunge, bend that back leg a little more as you go, so you can get lower. Two more. And then back to a little jog here. So take it easy, take it steady. Hands down by your sides. And then pick your knees up a little more. Slightly higher knees, keep moving, come on.
Bam, bam, Adam's here, David's here. Colleen's here,
Charlene's over there. Come on, high knees, keep it going. And then let's take it down to a squat. Shallow squats to begin, partway down. Head up, chest lifted. Don't need to get too deep straight away. Let's get one hand on top of the other. As you squat, now let's go a little bit lower. Let's try and tap the ground. Head up, hands down. So we're not going to be squatting, leaning over and tapping there. Sit into it, yeah? Let's get a couple more here. And then we'll add to it with a reach at the top. So you tap down, swing your hands up to reach at the top. That's good. Give it two more. And head back to a little jog. All right. So, a little bit warmer. We're going to start it out. Let's hit play on that one. Let's start. In a few seconds time, we go with jump jacks to begin. 2, 1, go. 20 seconds here. Every time you land, get your heel to the floor. And if you want to make it a half jack instead and take the jump out of it, feel free. Two, one, three. Okay, exercise 2. Chest to floor burpees. All the way down. All the way up. 2, 1. Let's go. Morning, Julie. Come on. All the way down, all the way up. Nice, 10 seconds to breathe. And then we're back to jacks. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Turn that light off, it's not making a lot of difference really. Just running at the bell, don't need bell. 3, 2, 3. All right, 10 seconds to breathe. Burpees again. 3, 2. Down we go. So it's not a press up. Lie it down. Jump it up. And breathe. Woo! 2 down, 2 to go. Back to jacks. 3, 2, 1, go. So you can do normal jacks. You can make it seal jacks if you want. Just the chest a bit warmer. Repeat again. 5, 4, 3. Down we go. Nice, okay. Each one once more. We're back to jacks. 3, 2, 1, go! So you can do full jacks, or seal jacks, or half jacks if you prefer. Whichever you want. Woo! Last one, burpees. 4, 3, 2. Let's do it. Thank you. And breathe. All right, we've got about a minute to rest. Nice. So, grab a quick drink. If you're getting warm like I am, I always get really warm really quickly. Dry yourself up. So, round two. We start with press-ups. Whether they're on your toes or on your knees, I don't care. It's whatever you want. The goal is to do more reps, not to make it harder. Okay? So you start with press-ups, then we go straight over to 30 seconds of chest press. If you've got one weight, like a kettlebell, hands on the ball, thumb through the middle, keep it close and press. If you've got dumbbells, one in each hand. 30 seconds of chest press, straight over to 30 seconds of press-ups. Chest press, press-ups, chest press, press-ups, chest press. It's 4 minutes, little or no rest. Right the way through. Get ready, 7, 6, 5, 4, press-ups to begin. So bring it down nice and low. Seconds, let me swap it over into that chest press. 3, 2, 1, send it over, straight in. Let's go. So keep that weight, if you're just using one, keep it close to the middle of the body as it comes down. Going back to press-ups. Over we go, straight in. If you want to drop it down to your knees so you can keep moving, make sure you've got your hips pushed forward. You're not kind of halfway. You don't want your bum stuck up in here. It should be low. Seven seconds, and back to chest press. 2, 1, let's do it. So we come out of this, back to press ups. 2, 1, send it over, let's go. 2 minutes done, 2 minutes to go. Woo! Come on, keep yourself moving. Back to that chest press. 2, 1, turn it over. Come on, we can do it, we can do it. We're gonna go round it all once more. Three, two, one, press ups, here we go, last set of these. Oh. Come on, we can do it. Four, three, two, last set of chest press. My God, my arms and my chest are giving up already. Whew. Come on, to the end. And we're done. All right, so you've got a minute to breathe. Woo! That was a fun 4 minutes. Cardio next. So make sure you've got a bit of space. I won't need a mat for a while. So the next one, cardio here. We've got...
Drop that camera back a bit.
We've got 20 seconds of high knees. 10 seconds rest. 20 seconds of heel flicks, 10 seconds rest, 4 times round it up. Grab a quick drink, keep yourself hydrated. I reckon that's enough rest. We'll go high knees, 3, 2, 1, go! Come on, pick those knees up. So it's not a little jog, we're not doing a jog. Keep those knees up higher, aim for hip height. Nice, okay, next one. Hands behind you. Heel flicks. 3, 2, 1. If you want to take the jump out of it and just do it as a standing heel raise, heel flick, that's fine. Alright, keep it going, keep it going. Nice. So where are we next? Hey, those are people tuning in. So we're back to high knees. All you can just make it a knee lift. Just do it, 20 seconds. That's all it is. Heel flicks for the next one. Remember, you can do it slow if you want. Or give it that little hop. How are you feeling? We good? High knees again, did everything twice, gotta do it 2 more times. 2, 1, go! Just think through this whole workout, if we hit a block you don't like, it's only 4 minutes. And if we hit a block you love, I'm sorry, it's only 4 minutes. Heel flicks. 3, 2, 1, time starts here. Let's go. Come on, man, you need it. Nice, okay, each one once more. High knees, 2, 1, let's go. And the last. Okay. Heel flicks. Let me get a quick break. 2, 1, up we go. Come on. Nice, okay, minute to breathe. Legs next. Squats and deadlifts. So, with the weight, we'll start with goblet squats. So we sit by your chest, hands under the ball, thumb through the middle. Squat down, head up, chest lifted, push your hips back and down. As far back as you're comfortable with, yeah? 30 seconds here, let me drop it down. 30 seconds of deadlift. Little bend in the knee, push your bum back, keep your back straight. Then we go back, around it all, squats and deadlifts, another three times. It's 4 minutes, no rest. 3, 2, 1, start with your squats. Let's go. So nice and steady, weight in your heels. Keep that weight against you. 7 seconds, let me drop straight into that deadlift. 2, 1, let's go. That little bend in the knee. If you want to make your hamstrings work a little bit differently, and your glutes, your bum work a bit differently, turn your toes in. So your feet don't point forward as they turn in slightly. And keep them there when we squat as well. Which is in 3, 2, 1, bring it up. Squat here. If you can, when you get to the top of the squat, don't stand up completely straight. You keep a little bend in the knee. Keep your legs loaded. We're going back to deadlifts. Get ready. 2, 1, go. Come on, keep it going. Knees bent. Push your bum back. Back straight. 7 seconds, then we squat again. 2, 1, go. Come on, keep it up, keep it up. Ten seconds here. And it's deadlifts again. 2, 1, go. Come on, we can do this. Kickstart the week. Work hard through it. 10 seconds. One more set of each. 2, 1, squat. Keep moving down. Up. Come on, come on. 10 seconds. Let me hit deadlifts. Last one. 2, 1, go. Seconds left. Come on, keep moving, keep moving. 2, 1, bend your knees as you put the weight down. Grab a drink. Cardio next. Good morning, Jody. There's another instructor to follow, guys. Jodie Lucia on Instagram. Train like Jodie. Train with Jodie. She'll tell me which one it is. It's one of them. Jodie Smith. Another great trainer I've been lucky enough to work with. So we've got 30 seconds left. We go to cardio. Weight on your right leg. And then we're going to drive that knee in. As it comes down, try and get it back a little bit. You get that stretch off the ab, driving the knee up. 20 seconds one way, 20 seconds the other. If you need something to help you think about it, imagine you're grabbing someone by the head and introducing them to your knee at high speed. Well, it's true. Two, one, go! I'm a lover, not a fighter. Honest. And just teach yourself. Two, one, hey, breathe, 10 seconds rest. Let me go the other way. You don't need to rest if you don't want to. You can just go straight in. Your time starts now. Come on, get it right across, get a nice angle, really stretch out. Let's go the other way. Start when you're ready, all on the buzzer. Two, one, 20 seconds from here, come on. Squeeze it up. Other way. Anyone else getting warm? Please say yes. Come on. Nice. So we go back. I've lost track of how many times you've done this. Keep going. Pull it in, come on. When you reach up, it's that stretch through the core. When you pull in, squeeze your abs as well. Just for fun. What? Not you. Yeah, you bit. Right now. Breathe. Other side. Go. 20 seconds here. Keep your tummy tight. Squeeze it in. Each one, once more. Apparently, so the timer says. Let's do it. Come on, need it. Last one. Seconds, let's go. Nice. All right. Grab a drink. Grab your weight. We're going to get a really short break on this one. So we're going in, bent over row. Just on one arm. Bend your knees, lean forwards. Put your elbow back. okay? So the weight travels the line of your leg, really. That's your target. Elbow comes back. 30 seconds one side, 30 seconds the other. Four times, no rest. Are you ready? 4, 3, 2, 1, here we go. So get that roll going. Knees bent, lean forwards. I'm gonna put a towel down, I'm gonna start dripping. Mrs. C will tell me off. 10 seconds. And then we swap to the other side. 2, 1, let's go. So your knees are bent. You can have your other hand on your leg for support if you need it, or just to know where it is, really. Keep going, keep going. Well then, Kieran's just back in from a run. You can do this now, cool down. We're gonna change hands. 2, 1, let's go. So we're straightening rows on the first hand again. Ooh. You might feel it a bit in your lower back. If you do, by all means, stand it up. Breathe, shake it loose. And go back again. 2, 1, let's change. Second hand. So this round is gonna get us, or this set, it's gonna get us halfway. When we finish this round with the rows, that is halfway through the workout. 6 out of 12, done. Good, isn't it? Only another half hour or so to go. Only half an hour. Change hands. First hand. Again. Still pull that elbow back. Don't get tempted to just lift that weight up. It goes back. We're using your upper back here. And a bit of your bicep. And a bit of the shoulder. Change hands. 90 seconds till we put it down. Come on, keep moving. This is that endurance element. If for nothing else, for your lower back. Come on. 6 seconds. Back to hand 1, 2, 1, go! Less than a minute to go. Last couple of seconds here. One last change. 3, 2, 1, over we go. Come on, keep your knees bent. Keep your back flat, your back straight. 15 seconds. To the end. Come on, 10. Alright, you've got a minute to breathe. Walk it off a little bit, loosen up your lower back. So, quick chance to breathe. Quick chance to talk. How are we all feeling? How are we all doing? We're halfway. Halfway. Nice. Come on, Instagram, there's not many people on there. There's loads on Facebook. How are you doing, guys? Anyone still talking to me? Probably not. Okay, 20 seconds. We're back to cardio. We're back to jacks. Cardio, same as we've already done on the previous three sets. So it's 20 seconds of jump jacks. 10 seconds rest. 20 seconds of burpees. 3, 2, 1. Jacks, let's go. Don't forget, full jacks or seal jacks or half jacks, your choice. Nice. Okay, I need a towel down. Burpees, chest to floor, lie down, stand up. 2, 1, let's go. Remember, this isn't a press up. This is just lying down. Get up, do it again. All right, jacks. 20 seconds. 2, 1, here we go. Come on, hit that beat. In, out, not the hokey pokey. Stop shaking all about. Woo. Burpees. 2, 1, let's go. Two done. Two to go. Back to jacks. Come on. You all okay? All right, three repeats again. All the way down, all the way up. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Keep your stance, 1 foot forwards, 1 foot back, so you're stable. Little bend in the knees. We've got front raise to begin. 30 seconds here, lifted up shoulder height, and down, slight bend in the elbow. Yeah? Then straight in to 30 seconds, shoulder press, round and round, 4 times, 4 minutes, no break. Ready? Front raise to begin. Let's go. So pick it up. Shoulder height. Bring just out in front of you, but try not to swing that weight through. Lift it and lower it. Two, one, straight to shoulder press, up we go. Come on, push it up fast, bring it down slow. So it's power up, down slowly to recover. 10 seconds. We go back to front raise. Two, one, let's go. Come on, I've got a few seconds here. Let me go to shoulder press again. Three, two, one, give it a push. Up fast, down slow. Front raise, we're halfway. Let's do it. So pick that weight up, shoulder height. Ooh. Try not to swing it. For 10 seconds. Shoulder press again. 90 seconds to the end. Come on. Seven seconds. We hit it again. Front raise. Two, one, go. Who we got in now? Kevin Davis and Kat Hamalka. Kat, the PT, daily in fitness in Merthyr. Someone else worth checking out. Come on, guys. Woo. One last set. Shoulder press, up we go. Come on, come on. Two, one, bend your knees, bring the weight down. A minute to breathe. Okay, so cardio for the next set. Oh, my t-shirt stuck to me. This used to be a loose t-shirt. So where do we? We've got high knees, 20 seconds, 10 seconds rest. Heel flicks, 20 seconds, 10 seconds rest. We'll start with high knees, four, three, two, one, let's go. keep them up, keep them up. If you need to make it just a knee raise because you're getting tired, that's fine. Heel flicks next. If you want it slow, do it slow. Otherwise, little hop. Let's do it. I'm gonna need a new carpet at the end of lockdown, I think. Oh, this train in indoors. 2, 1. Woo! High knees. 20 seconds, stops. 2, 1. Let's go. Come on, keep going, keep going. Heel flicks. Slow. Over the hump. 20 seconds, time starts here. Halfway. Two. One. High knees. Come on. Come on. Nice. Heels. Two. One. Up we go. Come on, you can do it. A little bit of cardio. Keep moving. Two. One. Hey. Each one once more. High knees. Up we go. Everybody know I said goodbye. Then I still go, but you're surprised. All night is coming, doing time. Hands in the air, we just go fly. Thank God that I'm alive. Heel flicks, last set. Let's do it. 20 seconds. Come on. Now we got this. And done. Time to breathe. All right, last one with the weights. Bicep against tricep. So if you've got dumbbells, weight in each hand is fine. If you've got one weight, we're going bicep curl to begin. All the way down, all the way up. Then that goes into tricep extensions. Elbows point to the ceiling, arms close to your head. 30 seconds each, 4 times, 4 minutes, no rest. We start with bicep curl. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So make sure it comes down to the bottom, your arms straighten out. You're not getting part way and then locking your arm back. Yeah? It's 7 seconds. Let me take it up to tricep. Make sure you won't hit the leg above you. Comes up, tricep extensions, let's go. Down, lift, all the way down, nearly all the way up. Little bend in the arm at the top. 10 seconds. Go back to the bicep curl. 3, 2, 1, here we go. 1 minute gone. 3 to go. Come on, let's keep it going. Ten seconds here. Triceps again. Two. One, and in we go. Wake up. Upper arm close to your head. Take 1 foot forwards as well. So if you do start leaning back, your back stays safe. Get that work. Feel it work the back of the arm. Right into the bingo wings. Five seconds. Back to bicep curls. Two. One. Let's do it. 2 minutes done. 2 minutes to go. That means we've got 10 minutes work to the end of the session. And there's resting amongst that as well. Can't fault it. Alright, tricep again, pick it up. So keep 1 foot forwards, 1 foot back, whichever way you want to think of it. How are you feeling? Last couple of seconds, we go around it all. One more time each, back to bicep curl. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Yeah. 10 seconds here. Triceps to finish the round. 2, 1, bring it up. 30 seconds to a break. Won't be a long break. The cardio after this one, we're doing knees. So weight on your right leg, drive your left knee. 20 seconds. Swap it over. Stand on your left, drive your right. 20 seconds. 2, 1, bend your knee as you bring that weight down, put it to the side. You've got about 20 seconds to breathe. Grab a quick drink if you need it. So we're going to start, weight on one leg. Knees, weight on your right leg. Left knee. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So keep your tummy tight. Get that core switched on. We're doing knees for 4 minutes, on and off. Breathe. Go the other way. Start when you want, or it's 20 seconds on the timer. 3, 2, 1, go! After we've done this cardio round, we've got abs to finish up. Take it over the other side. Start when you're ready. This is round 2. Come on. Same as before, get that reach. Mm-hmm. 20 seconds starts here. Let's go. Oh, the music's going quiet. It's the end of that track. We're into a new one. Nice. You're welcome, Julian. Come on. Well, I need it every time. Seconds from here. Go. Yeah, not like I'm falling at a beat or anything. Much. And a leg. 20 seconds, go! Pull, come on. Last one. Here we go!
Tell me where the freaks at.
You know where they are? Where the freaks are going? Alright, abs to finish. 4 minutes to home. So, you need a mat, or a towel, or hell, just lie down. So, we begin. We're doing these. 30 seconds crunches, sitting forwards. And then, it's 30 seconds. So, after you've done your crunches, you've got a choice. You can make a reverse crunch, pull your knees to your hips, or you can make your flutter kicks. But kick from the hip, it's your choice, or you can mix it up. Start with crunches. 3, 2, 1. Yo, crunches here. Just enough to get your fingers on the top of your hand, palm of your hand even, to the top of the knee. Ten seconds. We go straight into reverse crunch or flutter kicks, your choice. Go. If you're doing reverse crunch, pull your knees towards your chest. All the time, keep your knees bent if you're doing this one. If you're doing flutter kick, just move from the hip, up and down. We go back to crunches in 5, 4, 3. Let's go. Going. Flutter kicks. Or reverse crunch.
Instagram's just turned off. We'll have to go again. Come on, keep moving. Keep moving.
What's that on right there?
Reverse crunch. Or flutter kick. Lower abs. Crunches.
Maybe not.
You know what you're doing. Should be lower abs here, yeah?
Yeah, thought so.
Thanks for answering. Alright. Crunch. 1 minute to go. I got distracted. Instagram turned itself off. Looks like they only let you go live for an hour at a time. That's a shame. Last change. Reverse crunch or flutter kicks. 30 seconds. Here we go. Okay. 10 seconds to the end. Come on, right to the end. We made it. We finished. We got to the end. So that's 1 hour, just about, of everything. We've done chest, back, shoulders, arms, core, and a load of cardio. Oh. Yeah. Right, let's cool it down. Quickly stretch it out. Quickly relax it. Spread your arms, swing them across you. I don't know about you, that's set me up for the day now. Don't forget, I'm back at 5 o'clock, 6 hours time. Back, we're doing cardio kettlebells on the next one. Just shake your arms loose. Let's take one arm across the body. Quick stretch here. So how are you feeling? You okay? Yes, you. Take that hand back behind you. If you're watching this live now, you'll see what Colleen's just written. If you can't see what she's just written, she's slightly tired. Let's take the other arm across the body. Pull it across, bit of a stretch here through the shoulder. And then push it back, get that stretch, back of the arm. And bring it down, shake your arms loose. Okay, let's take, well, stand on one leg, stand on your right leg, swing your left leg through. Whoop, I'm not gonna fall over, we're right. Gentle swing, just to wake things up, loosen them up a little bit around the hip, and then pull that knee up to your chest. Quick stretch through the back of the hip. Shouldn't be that quick, I fell over. And bring it down. Let's take that foot up and back behind you. Hold your ankle and let your toes, knees together. Pull your foot back, push your hip forwards, stretch hip and thigh. If you want loads more stretching to do, check out the video I put on YouTube or on my Facebook page yesterday. Quick, simple, like 20 minute stretching session. Just opens everything up. Let's bring it down, other leg, swing it through. I think I call this simple stretching, because I did it. Simple Simon strikes again. La la, let's bring that knee up. Little stretch here. And then bring it down, take that foot up and back behind you. Tamara, how are you doing? What a session. Oh, I missed my seating. Nice little workout, start of a Monday morning, right? Get up, get going. Nearly as crazy as some of the workouts I've written you. Let's bring it down, shake your legs loose. And give yourself a round of applause, guys. Great work. I'll see you at 5 o'clock for the next one. Or whichever workout you turn up to next. Take care. Let me know what you feel later. I'll see you in a bit. Bye-bye.